First of all, I will touch one point, objective of the conclave. The objective of the conclave is, as mentioned in the letter, how stakeholders will coexist to make financial inclusion economical so that benefits reaches the pyramid base. The motive has very big question behind it. After 5 or 6 years in financial inclusion, we all feel that neither government is satisfied with the status, as 42% of the households are still out of the FI program. Nor public is happy, because from the grassroots, when we visit them, they generally feel that the benefits of the technology, benefits which are proposed to them are not reaching to them in time. Then other stakeholders like corporate BCs, corporate technological service providers, they are also not feeling happy, because by putting so much initiative, by putting so much money in the project, the returns are not coming. Rather, we are facing flak from the government for our lack of initiatives. From the bank of point of view, we are not able to break even this, because there are not good number of balances, transactions happening. Only we are stuck at the account opening stage. And then our main foot soldier, that is our BCs, they are not happy, because their remuneration is not proper, not good. It is not sufficient to keep them in the game. It is not sufficient so that they make livelihood. And further, they feel isolated. They are facing difficulties in support from their service providers, technical as well as corporate. From banking as well, branches are not owning them, branches are not guiding them, branches are not troubleshooting their problems. And banks are also not happy, because in spite of sufficient number of account transactions are not coming, sufficient CASA deposit is not coming. Anyway, these are the main problems which will be smoothened in the coming period, because in the next FI comprehensive financial inclusion plan, we will be making some good remuneration for the BCs so that they work hard. And success of the financial inclusion program depends on the working of a BC, his adaptability at the grass level by the public, and his will to work. His problems like cash in hand problem, his problems like that of technology, of connectivity, these will be taken care by all the stakeholders, I am sure.